Galactic Fiestamatic is Rico Blanco's second album, which was released last July 2012, and out in both iTunes and retail outlets Odyssey, Astro Plus, and SM Record Bars. It was the first ever OPM album to be number one in iTunes. And tonight, we're all excited to see Rico perform, but as a backgrounder and a look behind the scenes and the behind the making of Galactic Fiestamatic, please look at the screen for a short video docu.
I'm Rico Blanco, and making an album, it's my second album, and the way I'm doing it is I set up this sort of studio in the attic of my house. I got a bunch of instruments and put them all in this room where I've stayed for a few weeks already. This time around I played all the instruments myself. I recorded everything myself and mixed everything myself. It's the first time I've ever done that. It was challenging, it was exciting, but at the same time, there are times where I was scared to do this. I didn't have anyone to ask for anything. I also decided on a few other things. One of those is to not record the way that I'm very comfortable with, which is drum set, guitars into amps. So I tried to complete an album without using any of my old habits. Like if I had an old habit, I was not going to use it on this album. There's a lot of playing of instruments in a different way, in a way that I've never done. Like there's tons of drums in the album, but it wasn't played in kit format. They were recorded in different configurations. There's a lot of instruments recorded stuff that I find lying around in the garage, in the kitchen, in the VCR. There's a lot of programming that went on, doing a lot of programming, designing sounds, shaping the sounds, a lot of time is spent on. So I'm trying to figure out how to record some songs that I've written some time ago, how to record them in a different way, and at the same time I'm also trying to record straight from composition, like I will compose during the recording while recording. This process of talking about the album is more difficult than the recording itself, because to be honest, when I'm recording, I'm just following my instincts as a musician or as a songwriter. say I hear a sound and I like it, then it's that, and I don't have to think of, you know, a cool reason to put it in the song. Same with the entire recording process. I'm just doing things based on what I feel like doing. So it's harder for me to talk about it actually and just describe it. So really just, I guess the best explanation would be the songs.
kingdom. And tonight, I will be your clown. This is a song called What It Is. Thank you.
pasula bilin pina ko kasya sa mga kahong bagong bilin. Luhang kama, isip na pang kampanya, mga regalong matagal na di pinapansin. Pagulang lang, pwede ka na alam, Peter, 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 Peter,
I'm sorry. Thank you. Songs are gonna sound from now on. I hope you like it. I'm gonna play some more new songs. Don't worry. But after this one.
I'm not afraid to die. Come on, say it out. Yeah!
Hey! I think this is the part where I'm supposed to talk about the album. But I'm too tired to do that. Alright. As you know, as you probably heard, this is actually my first real solo album. This crazy shit on stage is all mine. I take full responsibility for the crap that you see tonight. It was tough to make. It's a pain in the ass. And I must have wanted to back out about 1,000 times. But I'm doing this for you. I don't want you guys to ever get bored of my shit. So, yeah. I'm stalling because I'm still catching my breath. Okay. Anyway, the songs on the album take on a couple of, this is for the press, okay. They wanted a press conference. I said I wanted a gig. So this is a happy compromise, I think. I'd rather that the press feel the music than hear people talk about it, because that's what everyone has been doing these days. Talk about music. I said, fuck that. Fuck that! Just play, man! So, yeah. I guess that's my message. You can copy. Anyway, the songs, the ideas, the fucking headgear, the French fry hats, they all started with this song. So, yeah, maybe you should do it. Thank you.
We're down to our last song. We promise to rehearse more songs for a bigger gig. Hopefully soon. There's a huge team that helped me out. Thank you, thank you. We have a huge team. First, we thank our families and friends. That's you guys. All our friends for coming. They don't usually come to our shows, but this time I forced them to come. My Alphonse and Vault family, the Warner Music family, Rico Lahoy's. Who helped me out year round? Tanguay, BMX, Nike, MNC, JB Music. Thank you, Teatrino, for the nice place. It's Jameer of Slapshot. He's here. He's celebrating his birthday here. Happy birthday, man. Kantahan natin, kantahan natin. Happy birthday to you. Right, all drinks on Jameer. Monday, Tracy Nicolas helps him for helping out on stage. Shari for the wonderful lighting. She's my partner in crime forever, and always blows my mind what she does. I couldn't see it, but so lucky you. How was it? Like the lights?
Yes!
Thank you. We got the people helping out with the music. Ed Bandido. We got Gene. Who's Gene? Gene. Henry Rosso Bandido. We got RJ. Arriba Bandido. We got Monty of Mayonnaise helping us out with the music. You know this stuff? Montemario Cimino Bandido. Nice face paint. It's an 8 and a D. In the band we have Harry June. Juanito Bandido. On the keys and helping us out with the programming and playing the stuff that I program. Punch of Mayonnaise too. Pacholo Bandido. Big Tom right here. Tomas Bandido. His name is Dick, D-I-C-T. Little Dick, right here, Dick Bandido. On behalf of the band and on behalf of Fiesto, on behalf of Rico Blanco, I'm Fiesto Bandido. So thank you everyone for putting up with my shit. Got one more song. Thank you very much. One
kagaan pasal lamang man pero ngayon ang panahon
on iTunes or
Thank you very much.